Get the latest tips, tricks, techniques, and product reviews delivered to your door for less than $1 an issue. Try an issue free at www.videomaker.com/be-free.
And I mean it. This time on VidCast, we're going to show you how to make bullet holes in glass, metal, and buildings.
To do this effect, first we had our subject react to the incoming gunfire in order to help sell the action later on. Our next step was to create the gunpowder. Using baking soda and a turkey baster, we were able to shoot the powder to overlay on top of our bullet holes to add an element of impact to our gunshots. In Photoshop, we then created our holes. For the most part, all three were very similar. Using the elliptical marquee tool, we made a gray circle to match our subject's car. We then trimmed the edges to add some personality. Adding inner shadow gave us some detail, and then we inserted a black circle to create our bullet hole. To give the impression of 3D, we added another circle, this time making it dark gray, and added a blur effect. To make our metal shine, we used the paintbrush tool and again used the blur effect.
Well, as you can see, it's not that difficult to make bullet holes in metal. Oh! Well, as you can tell, the detail of our holes on the wall is a bit different than the metal. Oh!
The only difference when making bullet holes for the wall was breaking up our original circle a bit more and adding more texture. We used a stock image for our window and simply scaled and rotated it to our liking in Premiere. The next step was to overlay our bullet holes to fit in our scenes that our subject originally reacted to. Inserting the powder gave the effect of impact of the bullets hitting the targets. We put the final touches on our scenes by adding some ferocious gunshot noise to get the sound of our gun blast, the shells hitting the car, the wall, and the glass breaking for our windshields. Now we have our effect, and it looks like a shootout. For more information on special effects, join us online at www.videomaker.com.
Thank you for joining us on another special edition of VidCast. As you've learned, you can make bullet holes. Whoa. Ah!